could be one of the biggest moments in gymnastics history.
Come on.
50 years old. For the vlog.
It's time.
Yes. Come on. Yeah. You are the sunshine in my life.
If you're new here, my name is Niall Wilson and I do gymnastics. Can I tell you that I'm wanting you? We are up at 7 a.m, 4 days before Christmas, grinding away. Who's going to stop us? All I say is that find someone you love and go after it. My dream is to inspire millions, put across my sport, hopefully inspire you to get involved in gymnastics some way or another. And what we're building, what we're up at 6:45 in the morning before Christmas. 4 week shred program ready for you guys for the new year. We're going to be launching Boxing Day. I believe there's nothing better out there for your body. We're getting the best shape possible, kicking off 2018 with a bang. So if this is the first you've heard, it won't be the first you've heard if you watch the vlogs, because I'm not sure of mine this week. All home workouts, very quick, save time, change your body, change the way you feel, change your life. Anyway, we're going to crack on with this for the next couple of hours. I will transition you to the gymnasium. I'm in love with the way you move. They see me rolling. Right team, we're ready. It has been a big week. We've come to the end of a 5-day daily vlog. I've loved every second of this week. We've been uploading content that is changing the game. We're about to do more. I'm thinking today, Christmas time, have a bit of fun. We're gonna have a free for all Royal Rumble handstand battle. Yeah. Smash it, boys. Come on, then. Come on, then.
We're... Look at this! Oh, what the heck? Oh, my God! The Jackknife Powerbomb!
All right.
Yeah.
Good.
Getting prepared.
Yeah.
This could be one of the biggest moments in gymnastics history. Forget the Olympics. Christopher Taylor, the new YouTube sensation, 50 and a half years old.
That's me.
He's about to try to release and catch on high bar after 32 years. It's a win-win, really, because when he catches it, we've made history. If he fails and wipes out, it's fantastic entertainment for everyone to see. Preparation is key, team. I hope you realise what you're doing today. Like, this is history-making.
Who's throwing pads?
I'm going to go cast. One giant, two giant, go.
Well, I'll have a little bit of a swing and a half turn and this mountain half turn, you know what I mean?
What Chris is about to do, it's called a ginger. You swing up at the front, you let go as if you're doing a straight back somersault. In the air, turn back towards the bar and catch. So you're doing a somersault with a 180 turn.
To his teammate.
But your body's going straight towards a steel bar. John, make sure you get that pad in, mate.
This time?
Yep.
What was that like?
I think that's possible. Of course he's going to do it. That's what we do. We make it happen. We make it happen!
Just give it a couple of minutes. That's going tense, it doesn't. This time. Yeah. This time. Yep.
Come on. You're a bit straight.
Right,
too
okay,
slow.
Yeah.
So as you release, just go.
Oh, come on. Oh, oh, oh.
Help me walk in your bloody pocket.
Come on, Chris. Come on. For the vlog.
Time. Yeah. Still late. This time.
Come on! Yeah!
Oh! Oh!
Jesus, didn't know where we
were. Welcome to Gymnastics 101 with Niles. Today, we're going to show you what the underneath the trampoline looks like. Changing the game. But you've never seen this before, have you?
Oh my God.
Jesus, inside that spider.
Oh! Don't say that.
Do it for the vlog.
Hashtag Muppet.
A little bit away, a little bit away.
Show his grandkids that. You can follow Niall Wilson. Feel alright?
Alright, it's just my wrist a bit there.
I just want his hands to bleed so bad. For thumbnail.
This time, yep.
You not had a good session if you haven't blessed. Got bruised or broke something.
Listen, that's not true. It's a very safe spot. Hold it on like you're kicking it over the bar. Even that one that was close, you're still playing with at least a foot.
Mate, you can't. Chicks dig scars, mate.
Right, this one. This one is gonna go.
Oh, knees business.
The moment.
Come on!
That hit my shoulder.
I like how we abuse him. Good entertainment though, isn't it? Was Ab still there?
A little bit.
Whoa!
Come on, it's time.
You can do this. 50 years old, hold those feet. Hold those feet, hold them, yeah! That's where you need to stay, right?
Yeah, better.
Yeah.
That's pushed my knee back.
I'm crying.
Free for all. Stay wary, pick your shots.
Kill confirmed.
Tear off your garments, we can bend those. Give me your love, you know you're bad like Rihanna. I'll do you good, no wahala.
Oh,
Trick, what have we taught you, mate? Never back down. We fight till the end. Forfeit, what we're saying. One. Two. Where'd you get your merch, guys?
Endoclothing.co.uk.
Think
of what about if you want to train over Christmas?
Body Bible.
Not faffing with it no more.
Making history.
If this doesn't happen today, Saturday, definitely.
Well, it's another vlog for me, so fantastic.
I'm going to go now, every go, I'm going to get my hands on that pad.
I believe it. I believe you, Chris. You still got your wallet in your pocket?
Yeah.
Hold it. Good. Oh!
No going back now.
Well, just remember that feeling, similar, but just a tiny bit more piked and then commit to the catch.
It's looking all right, no pad.
Come on! We're Yorkshire boys. We don't mess about. This is the moment. Hold it.
Oh! How far?
Literally like 2 inches. Hunger, mate.
Swimming, it makes all the difference. Wrist is shredded to elbow. Carrying on.
That's a nice t-shirt now.
Cheers, buddy.
Good from.
I can't remember where I got it from.
To be done.
Chris, we're all a bit bored now.
Just, you're on the bar and you're catching it. I'll give it a big five over. Hold it.
Go on!
Oh! My fingers. Drag my fingers back. Oh. I reckon it's broke both my fingers. Get me some ice, Dave, please. It's that one and that one. Too far away. Yeah. Again.
Nah, they're alright, I think. Do what you need to do.
The bar, Chris. Pickled onion space faders, it's
make it.
And the onion used to be 10p, they're 20p now.
Focus on your ginger.
Pickled onion space faders.
I will buy him 100 packets of pickled onion space raiders, Chris, for Christmas, if you catch this. Hold it on.
Yeah, two. Oh my god.
Come on.
Don't think, just do it. Come on. Hold it. Looks good.
Oh! I had it.
I just had that front.
A bit longer. Right.
It's a bit more. 2 degrees more.
Oh!
I don't think I can do much more. Why did I ping it?
Well,
I
had it. No, but your feet hit.
Yeah.
So that, if your feet had missed, I feel like you'd have been on.
Yeah.
Like you'd have grabbed.
Aww, little Christmas tree.
So guys, that is the vlog. Thank you so much for watching. I'm sorry Christopher Taylor did not do it, but you heard the man.
If this doesn't happen today, Saturday, definitely.
Well, it's another vlog for me, so fantastic. Please. He's going to try it again on Saturday, 50 years old, doing a release and catch and hide, but I've never been seen before. If you're wondering why my face is brown, my body is the brownest it's ever been. Neil and Now Vlogs, we have been filming lots of exciting, fun content this week. Dad.
Yeah.
What colour's your hair?
I'll show everybody.
No, don't show them. You gotta go watch the vlog. Head over, subscribe to the channel. Becoming a vlogger, your life starts to turn crazy. Your mind goes mental and you start doing these crazy things. Boxing Day is the day between them and New Year for you to get involved with the new Body Bible 4-week shred, 28-day program. Start New Year with a bang. Become the strongest versions of ourselves. Honestly, I'm so excited to see the transformations. And just a note, every single month next year, we're gonna be doing the 28 days and the best transformations on each month. We're gonna give away prizes, FaceTiming with myself, lots of exciting stuff. It's gonna be big. Listen, if I don't see you all before Christmas, have an amazing time with your family and your loved ones. Boxing Day is the day, and remember, train smart, keep it real. I'll see you in the next
one. Give me your love, you know you're bad like Rihanna. I'll do you good, no wahala.